Part farmers market, part street festival, the Argyle Night Market is a weekly event that celebrates Uptown's diverse community.
The Argyle area is really an interesting part of Chicago. There's a lot of different Asian communities that are represented here. And so we really love that the Argyle Night Market represents them, brings people to this area, and really promotes those businesses that maybe people didn't know were in the area.
Eventgoers can sample some of the neighborhood's many restaurants and merchants while enjoying a range of live entertainment. But the event had a greater goal in mind when it was started 5 years ago.
The original goal of the night market was to bring people together to add safety. I'm a huge believer that when people come together, it creates a safe environment. So the night market was a way to bring out local businesses, local residents, have live music, and really create a safe space here in Chicago, here in Uptown.
Part of the market's success can be credited to the unique collaboration between Uptown United, the Alderman's office, and the Chicago Police Department.
We are here to really carry forward any community efforts to try to make the streets of Chicago safer in any way, shape, or form. This is a great example of that partnership between really every city agency, top down, to try to make safer communities.
We really see the Argyle Night Market as an event that's already adding to a lot of the great things going on in the Uptown neighborhood. It's something that really creates a great energy that people can celebrate and get behind.